pretty regular roll of leather here. It's not the prettiest, but I want to see if my dye is still viable. It's kind of old, so it looks like it's a little gloppy too. So we'll see. You're tired. Oh, I'm sorry. It's okay. My hands aren't as in bad a shape as I thought they would be today, so. Ew. I don't know. Eco flow. Oops, that's the French sign, I think. Sure, we'll say it is. It's eco-wise, water-based product for leather. You've been busy. That's okay. Manufactured by Tandy Leather. Yeah, probably busy watching anime again. Do not freeze. Do not ingest. Well, I'm not planning on eating it. It stinks. Oh, wait. There's more instructions. Oh. Shake well. Well, no duh. Can't pour it right on the leather? That's lame. Okay. I think I've read these before. Prem! Hello! So this was my 20-minute, oh crap, I need a bag for tomorrow thing. You think you broke the anime habit? Aww. Bella-chan! Hello! So it consisted of me punching holes in the leather with my X-Acto knife. Stitching divider in. It's all from one piece. It worked! It's just not ideal. So I'm gonna see if I can knock out another better one. See, it's floppy, so when it's on my belt, it's like all curvy and stuff, and it's a pain. So, provided my hands continue to behave, I should be fine today. We'll say 8.5, just because it's not cut perfectly straight. Yay, Bella! Yeah, let's just go ahead and go over 8.75. And yes, I am aware I shouldn't be using a file as a marking edge for my leather, but yeah, I just need to score a line. I don't want to actually put ink on it. Well, if I make it that big, I'm not going to have a proper piece for the flap. Unless I stitch a piece on. Feasibly, I could just rebuild this one. I should make it a little narrower. And proper width. The back wouldn't be firm. That's okay, Derpy. You'll get used to it. Activity is always good. Because I really like the shaping of that. That's correct, mine. Like to say that one night when I was just staring at the computer screen, deep thoughts with Naomi. What will she think of next? Well, just as long as she's not making you pay for doing it, for everything you guys do. Depending on how this dyes up, which I should probably test before I go too crazy, I could use this as the flap across it. It's just stiff. Awesome! I saw the link in Discord, but I haven't gotten a chance to check on it. Johnny Depp's pirate fanny pack. You're just jealous. Yes, don't just do everything with her. You should take time for yourself. Oh, so shocked. Sorry. Nothing's gonna get done if I just sit here thinking about how I want to do it. This is as good a start as any. No, actually, this is more leather. Yes, Pac-Man. Oh, and it just, yeah, I did. Just snapped off the tip of the blade. Somewhere in here. Oh, right there. That's super safe, guys. Thank you. It's not very much, but it's enough it could hurt somebody.